My name is Gloria Williams, class of 91. Let's see, I finished in 91, but I actually walked in 92. So I'm like with two classes.
What you do?
Well, I'm a stay-at-home mom, and I'm married to this guy, Craig Williams, who's also...
Oh, name is Craig Williams, a.k.a. Gloria's husband. Graduated Benedict College, class of 1990, mighty 1990. I am the president of the Jordan brand for Nike Inc. But you know, I'm just Gloria's husband, right? Right? Right.
If you're like me and you were looking for a place where you could go and come into your own, to connect on a level like no other, with your people, I would say Benedict is the place. I felt reborn there. I really did. That was the best decision I ever made, attending Benedict College. It'll stay with you forever. You'll have friendships that'll stay with you forever. The instructors are amazing. I still remember just how supportive they were, and it was just awesome. Yeah.
I agree with that 100%. One of the things I always think about with Benedict College is it's the college that could. It's almost like the little engine that could. It punches way above its weight. If you can make it at Benedict College, if you can emerge and graduate from Benedict College with just a little bit of chip on your shoulder that you can show the world how awesome that you are, how amazing that you are because the college prepared you to be your absolute best. That's what the experience at Benedict College is all about. When you walk across that stage and you have that diploma, you truly believe that you can accomplish anything in life. Benedict prepares you for that. And we're living testimonies like thousands of other people all across the country, literally around the world, that Benedict is the right preparation ground for success and for true happiness in life.
Yes.
You agree with that?
Absolutely.
Absolutely. Done. Done. We love BC because BC saw the best in us. And BC cares.